Please subscribe to In5D YouTube videos. Due to new algorithms and shadow banning on Facebook, please subscribe to In5D and get all updates delivered to your inbox in one simple email. Just go to in5d.com to subscribe. Lizards Are Fleeing While the Transformation Begins by Greg Prescott, MS founder, webmaster, and editor, in5d.com. A couple days ago, Michelle and I went to the beach and a 2-foot snake crossed our path as we were leaving the beach. This morning, after a long ride of rain, Michelle woke up around 2 a.m. and saw red and blue lights flashing through my living room window. Around 9:30, 3 Florida Power and Light trucks drove past my house toward the beach. We walked down to see what happened, and apparently, between 1:30 and 2 a.m., there were 2 loud booms heard by our neighbors. Apparently, the first surge was in the ground wiring that affected the transformer, and the second surge happened after the repairs were made to the first. Last night, we watched a Michael Sarian video regarding Tiamat and alien visitation to Earth. In his presentation, he stated how the Dark Cabal uses specific days, dates, and times for false flags in order to honor the macrobes, who are entities that Wizard and original Agent 007 John D. channeled in his attempt to gain technology in order to break through the quarantine placed around Earth. In exchange for this knowledge, D agreed to allow these entities to feed off of human sacrifices through false flag events to occur on specific days, dates, and times. 2 days ago, we watched Bruce Almighty, and I recalled the scene where Bruce was asking for a sign from God as a truck carrying a bunch of warning signs drove by him. Every day, we're receiving signs, but are we paying attention to what we're seeing? False flag heads up. Recently, QAnon stated that the MSM will be pushing the Russia narrative heavily this week, adding, should that fail, expect a major FF, false flag, to force a shift. One of the major dates that Sarian mentioned as a possible date used to honor the macrobes is January 31st. Which falls under the sign of Aquarius and is on a Wednesday. The following is from the article, Origin of Month and Day Names. January is named after the Roman god Janus, god of doorways and beginnings. January is man's beginnings, not God's. The day Wednesday originated from Wodensday, Latin dies Mercurii, or Day of Mercury. Ancient Greek Hemera Hermu, Day of Hermes. Woden is the chief Anglo-Saxon, Teutonic god. Woden is the leader of the wild hunt. Woden is from WOD, violently insane, plus an headship. He is identified with the Norse Odin. Mercury is the Roman god of commerce, travel, thievery, eloquence, and science. He is the messenger of the other gods. Hermes is the Greek god of commerce, invention, cunning, and theft. He is the messenger and herald of the other gods. He serves as patron of travelers and rogues, and as the conductor of the dead to Hades. Lizards are fleeing while being rounded up. In a post on January 27, QAnon stated, Queen, monarchs seeking shelter. Queen Elizabeth is running from the white hats, seeking shelter. Everything that is happening here on our planet is happening above. The reptilians and draconians continue to be rounded up, and there's no place left to hide inside this quarantine. Perhaps the Queen of Orion is being rounded up as well? Mandela effect confirmed. We've been hearing sirens and ambulances going off at an unprecedented rate here in Sarasota in the past few days, yet our immediate reality was unaffected. It's also interesting that the snake was heading towards the area where the transformer was affected. The metaphysical meaning of the snake includes transformation and life changes. The long night of rain is symbolic of the cleansing that's happening right now. A confirmation of this was another Mandela effect that I noticed this morning. I've always used the word thank you as two words. As far as I've known and seen, it has never been one word, thank you, or hyphenated, thank you, until now. I started seeing it as one word, thank you, about 5 to 6 months ago used by one of my writers on in5d.com, and today, another writer used it the same way, which led me to the current definitions. If you do a Google search for thank you letters and thank you letters, you get results for both. Transformation. Despite the chaos, the overall messages of transformation. A transformer is a device that changes the voltage of an electric current. The root of the word is transform, which means to change in composition or structure, to change the outward form or appearance of, and to cause a cell to undergo genetic transformation. Many people will be experiencing chaos in their lives right now, while others will see the chaos happening all around them and not be affected by it. If you're being affected by the chaos, then simply try to stay calm while it all plays out. If you can, try to ground yourself in nature and/or meditate. Changes are happening right now. The world you see in January will not be the same in March. Pay attention to everything that's going on around you. Sending you all infinite love and light, Greg P.S. Like many others here on FB. It appears that in 5D shadow band, so the only way you'll get more info like this is to physically visit in5d.com. Please try to support all websites within this genre that resonate with you, because our words are being silenced by those with the agenda that does not involve free speech. Lastly, please share on your social networks. Thank you. Please subscribe to in5D YouTube videos. If you have an amazing 5D article you would like published on in5D, send your article to myarticle@in5d.com. Due to new algorithms and shadow banning on Facebook, please subscribe to in5D and get all updates delivered to your inbox in one simple email. Just go to in5d.com to subscribe.